Okay, so I think I finally got a setup. This is going to be a probably a multi-triggered spur of the moment ASMR video using some things that I've had sitting around. No, not really sitting around, but I noticed that a lot of my viewers, a lot of them have different triggers, and I noticed I don't do a lot of different triggers, so I thought I would experiment with that some more. And I got a hair in my mouth, it's driving me crazy. This is basically an update video that I've just thrown into the beginning of the video, and I will splice it because I'm about to brush at your face. So give me a few minutes. One of the things I wanted to mention was that as we speak, or as I speak, I am uploading some content to Patreon. Not because I want you to send me money, but because I want you to actually follow me there for free. Just because it's a cool place to post some content. I'm not trying to get money out of you right now. It is Moon Girl Get Zapped ASMR, and that is everywhere, like everywhere. Well, not everywhere. I don't really do Twitter, even though I do have an account. I will start being more active if there's a need. I do have an Instagram. And I have a Facebook, and the Facebook name that I go by is Lisa Moongi, M as in Moon Girl, O-O-N-G-I, Moongi, because a long time ago I had the name Moon Girl Get Zapped, and Facebook did not want us using our YouTube names, so they made me change it, and they've never let me change it back. They won't let me put it in at all when I try to change it. It's really almost odd. They don't want them matching up, which just kind of screws everybody now. So, Google Plus, I'm probably still there somewhere. I'm around. I don't Messenger much because lately it's been just kind of ridiculous. I don't know if I set my profile to public, but the calls are endless, and I just don't chat well. I get social anxiety. As soon as people like me or want to chat or be my friend or anything, I fall apart, and I don't know how to act, and I avoid the whole situation because I actually care more than, you know, not less. And it just, but it looks like the opposite, and I'm just a freak, and I'm too neurotic for all that, so. Anyway, if you want to be my friend, if you're a freak like me, Lisa Moongi on Facebook. I do have a Moon Girl Get Zapped ASMR Facebook page where I post stuff. Yeah, so I don't know if you want to get to know me or not. I'm pretty weird. Also, I post a lot of dog and cat and grandma pics and stuff like that. But I live in a beautiful place, so I put pictures of that too. Anyways, I digress. Just kind of a chit-chatty ramble update. I do realize I was missing in action for quite some time. I've gotten into a lot of it lately. I've I'm not sure how I feel about that. If you want to wade through my older videos, you may find me talking about bullying, or you may find me talking about PTSD, borderline personality type stuff. Yeah, I'm not going to really get into it so much here anymore. But I had some issues and I had to take care of them. And I lost my dad just about a year ago and had some family issues after that that were surprising. And what's the word? I guess I was thunderstruck. I was completely, always thought maybe I was raised by a narcissist and I didn't understand narcissistic injury. And I know I behave like one sometimes, probably because I was raised by one, but I didn't know that this particular person in my life was capable of doing what they did. And it literally took the rug out from underneath me. And I thought I was so prepared. I thought I did Reiki and I do all these things. Well, newsflash, I'm human, just like everybody else. And I fell the apart, I'm not gonna lie, but every time that happens, I come back stronger, better. And let's just say that I feel more dedicated this time around. New in the 7 years, I'm bound to get burnt out. I don't feel right about making videos. It's something I always do. I was demonetized like my first year, so I've been doing this a long time without ads. I had ads for like the first year, and I got 1,200, like maybe 1,000 subscribers out of that, and then boom, no ads. I went dark. And I think really the only reason that I got the subs that I got was because, it being such a tight-knit community back then, I had been put on a couple people's walls. I'm not gonna name drop, but a couple people had me on their pages. Big people. And so I got some views that way, but otherwise I wouldn't have very many views at all, and I still don't. I'm still dark, and I'm just now realizing about after post-production and things, and I'm slow, but I get there. I think I stopped progressing at about 12. So after maybe a little bit of self-care, I think, and work, I'm probably, maybe 20 now, learning life lessons that most people, I'm 51, but most people learn these things, when they are 20. So anyway, just a little bit about me catching up and all that. I want to thank you guys for sticking around. Shout out a couple people. Cameron, I love you. Pixie, love you. I love all of you. But these are people that have really made a difference for me lately. Whether I've shown it or not, that's how I feel. And so there's that. Before I get all smushy and shit, stuff, whatever. So I'm better. And I was talking about being focused as I defocused because I am also highly adult ADHD blended, diagnosed by a real psychiatrist and everything. And it's a struggle because I don't take medication for it. I do medicate with THC and it does help for a lot of my issues. There's going to be some behind the scenes uploaded at Patreon. To get back to that, you can follow me there for free. Moon Girl Gets Zapped. And I'm going to include some behind the scenes. And some of them are kind of funny. Some of them are kind of, let's just say I can cuss like a sailor. And I has dogs. And life happening and stuff. Anyway, I'd love it if you join me over there so I can share some of my life with you. And I probably forgot to finish a point somewhere, so please let me know. However, I'm also going to be deleting some of my older videos. I'll be downloading them all. So if you see that one's missing that you want, I will re-upload it after I fix it and stuff, because some of my older stuff has a lot of loud noises and things in it, and I'm gonna just clean it up. And so that's about it. Other than social media, I'm trying to be on there minimally, because not minimally, I mean, I'm just trying to prioritize. I shouldn't say minimally. It's not less time, it's just a different time and more focused time. I need to be more goal oriented, and I feel like when I don't have other people's influences in my life, I remain happier. This is how I share myself. It's the safest, best way for me, honestly. And if I can help people this way, I would rather do it, because I can get going on social media and I'm very outspoken. I just, I'm human and I just don't want to come off like that, even though I do and I am, and I just don't keep it all to myself. So I live out loud, definitely. I do. So if you don't mind that and deal with me, be my friend there. But if not, then don't. Please don't, because I don't always have a filter. Some call it refreshing, some call it annoying, some call it, I don't even know what. Thanks for listening. I don't know if I forgot anything. I'll do another update. Now and start this video for you, okay?